Elena Hood, am I right?
Yes.
Reverend Edwards, Philip Edwards, you came by and checked out the congregation a couple of times last year?
Yes. It was, I ended up...
no need to make excuses. We're not for everyone, I know. But, I did think for a time that you might be someone who... Well, what I mean is that you didn't seem to think what we were trying to do is laughable, like some of your fellow citizens around here
about. No, I didn't think it laughable at all.
Perhaps you find in books what I try to find in people.
That sounds vaguely like an insult.
Oh. My, I'm sorry. I didn't mean it that way at all. And perhaps I meant it simply as a provocation.
I suppose my reluctance was the group aspect of it. I've never been much of a joiner, although I still consider myself a somewhat religious person.
Well, I, of course, flatter myself that our church is not exactly what most people would call organized religion. At times, it's the disorganization that's liberating. And, of course, I've begun to minister much more in what one might call therapeutic environments, in small groups and couples and one-on-one.
My daughter. I haven't been on a bike for years. When was the last time you rode a bike?
They say you never forget.